People love to watch you, but they don't want to appreciate you. It's a sheer example of social media. When I upload video, it reaches 2 million in terms of views, but in terms of hearts, it's few thousands, depending on the video, a video length or the content. Exactly. And some few months back, one of my colleagues, he asked me, "Sir, when you upload your videos, they are going viral, people are viewing it, but we don't receive any much comments or hearts or likes." I said, "No. When you start your journey, when people are actually growing in their lives, people are watching them. So pay attention on the views, people are watching you. Likes will follow later when you will become an empire." So I completely agree with the statement. That's a bitter reality of our life. It's not from other people. It's from your own family members. It's from your own close circle. Your likes, your love starts coming from the people who are from your outer circle, who don't know you. They respect you more. They treat you more respectively or with more respect. So we have to accept with this one. But sometimes this dilemma dilutes our interest. People give up. And I have, by the way, by chance, by the grace of Almighty, I've learned this trick very early in my age. So I felt, Amjad, does not matter how good or bad you are, continue pouring your content. One day it will blast and it will happen. Sometime it happens. One video takes your entire content to millions. So this will happen to you if you are on a journey of similar making in content or on social media. Wait, keep pouring, keep making, and believe in yourself. One day your time is going to come. I completely agree with the statement. People watch you, but they don't appreciate you. One day they will have no option but to appreciate you. Back to you, ma'am.
Thank you, DK Mamjit. That was a wonderful answer, truthful answer.